Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a South Indian style side dish, that is Murungakai Mutta Poriyal. Drumstick leaves, egg poriyal. Let's take a look at the ingredients and you can see how it's made. Okay, first we're going to cook the drumstick leaves. This is called the Murungakira. Just wash it through running water. So I'm just going to sprinkle a little water. Close it and let it cook. This is the first step. So the leaves are cooked halfway through because we're going to again saute it with the onions. So keep this aside. Take a pan, just add a little oil for tempering. Add some urud dal, chana dal, and some mustard seeds. Red chilies. Once the mustard seeds start splattering, add the onions and the garlic. Just break open an egg. Gonna make a scramble. So once you've made the scramble, just add the leaves. You can check for seasoning, add a little salt at this point. Finally, garnish with fresh grated coconut. There you have this really delicious Murungakai Mutta Poriyal. It's a must try. You have to try it. It's drumstick leaves. So see if you can find them in the market and just try. The recipe is just wonderful. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on Facebook.